The movie is Lego.
Crank up those subwoofers, dude, and check this out.
That's right, today we here at Spoiler Alert are reviewing the Lego movie. It was pretty good. Am I done?
A house divided against itself would be better than this.
Fine. This is the greatest movie that I, a normal human being, see, arms, legs, torso, has ever seen this year. It centers around the most boring person in the universe. And no, not Stephen Harper. Emmett, who discovers that he is the center of a prophecy that, well, it's really about something. I'm not too sure, but he discovers that he is the most important and interesting person in existence. And he lives in Bricksburg with his significant other, Planty, the potted plant. And he also works on constructing skyscrapers, and he always follows the rules, which is severely boring. But one day, he gets the piece of resistance stuck to his back, which, strangely enough, isn't my back. Anyway, I'm not that boring. And Lord Business make plans to make everything still and unmoving with the mysterious Kregel, a powerful weapon that he stole from a cave. How sad and pathetic. He has a helmet that has flames that shoot straight out of these pointy things on top of his head, which signify he must be evil. This movie has the standard hero plot, but it also has the greatest song ever. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool when we're part of a team. Everything is awesome when we're living our dream. It's stuck in my head! But this movie has many different characters from many different franchises, including two, but not limited to, Batman, Wonder Woman, Superman, Michelangelo, Gandalf, Dumbledore, whatever, Green Lantern, and Han Solo, and many more. And to voice characters like these, we have a big star-studded cast, including Morgan Freeman, Will Arnett, and Chris Pratt.
5553492.
Ah, sweet, sweet tones. Anyway, this movie is actually about a child trying to, play with the color blocks in his father's basement and trying to exercise his imagination. In closing, the Lego movie was a fantastic piece of everything. In my total, it gets my score out of 9 out of 10 Lego blocks. Fantastic. It's a great movie for humans, aliens, and ages 8 to dead.
I'm Batman.
Yes, you are, Batman. Yes, you are. Next week, we will be reviewing a movie out of the bargain bin at the superstore. So, just remember, kids, you're unique, just like everyone else.